Sir Sloth, and in this video we'll be covering employment within the autistic community. Starting off, unemployment within the autistic community is the highest of any disabled group. The amount of people who are autistic and employed only represent about 15% of the autistic adult community. Autistic individuals comprise the largest group of unemployed people with disabilities. One of the main reasons why autistic adults struggle with work is the fact that they have difficulty finding work, because finding work is highly competitive and many autistic individuals are not suited to competing. Many autistic individuals struggle to get past the interview phase, and many don't. Many disability programs and social support programs aren't designed for autistic individuals, most of them being designed around intellectual and physical disabilities. Many autistic adults, after reaching their 22nd birthday, are thrown out into the wild with a sink or swim mentality. There's a strong lack of social support for individuals who have autism. Autism can be extremely isolating, and a study found that 1 in 4 young autistics haven't talked to a friend or seen a friend in over a year and are completely isolated. A strong lack of social support in the community for autistic individuals means finding and keeping work is extremely difficult. Many autistic individuals are forced into isolating jobs that are extremely non-social. While this may be helpful for some autistic individuals, many autistic individuals are swept under the rug or closeted by their employers because they don't fit the standard of what a good employee is. One of the largest problems is the high-functioning label placed on many autistic individuals, while the labels of low-functioning and high-functioning have been since removed in the DSM-6. Many autistic adults are still seen as high-functioning if they have an IQ over 70 and are able to talk, and the accommodations that they need are overlooked, and when they aren't able to have those accommodations, many autistic adults labeled as high-functioning by society become unemployed because they are unable to keep a job. Many autistic individuals fall through the cracks between employment and disability because they are seen as too high-functioning to be disabled and too low-functioning to be employed. It's going to take a long time to be able to support all autistic individuals and their needs. And much of that support is going to need to come from non-autistic individuals making accommodations. This includes recognizing the needs and struggles that autistic individuals face and making accommodations to help cope with those needs. Unfortunately, the current mentality for treating autism only focuses on children and curing their autistic traits. Many people don't recognize that people who have autism will have autism for their entire lives. Many neurotypical adults can't accept that autistic individuals won't get better and will always need some form of support. Thank you for watching.